Cheesy aloo tikki sliders is something you need to try this Thanksgiving and holiday season. I mean, just look at that cheese pull. I made these using Nana's aloo tikkis, and not only are they easy to cook, they're so tasty. You've got buttery bread that's got this spicy cream cheese cilantro mix on it. Then you've got slaw, Nana's aloo tikkis that are cooked. You got some more cheese, some onions, and you got a layer of tamarind chutney. And then you got this delicious butter mixture that's poured over it and baked in the oven that just brings everything together. So let's make these.